it is. As soon as I deactivate the power, that thing comes alive. That's not nice. Ow. Did that hurt me? Not sure. I so wish I could make it through here without having to deactivate the power. Ow. I think I actually did it. Okay. If I actually did it, that's awesome. I'd rather take all the health away than fight that thing. Hello. Oh my god, this guy's pretty... There's too much stuff going on everywhere. No. No, that's too much stuff. That's not fair. Yes, we do have the very slow restart scene. I like that. It's loading slowly even when it's like loading exactly what I was just doing. Come on now. I would imagine that all you have to do for a restart is just reset their scripted events and respawn me. And stuff like that. I don't know. I'm not a game designer. 92%, 100%. Where do we start? Thank you. Let's not take the chances. Let's just do it the way they want us to do it. Because we're stupid like that. Oh! Oh my god, I was an idiot. This is how I was supposed to do it. I thought it was had a guy inside it. Awesome! How? Activate! Hello. What's up, guys? Must suck, doesn't it? I would imagine it sucks about that. Yeah. Are you having a nice day? I hope so, because your day is about to get very bad. To kill a person. But when to kill me it takes a lot more. That makes sense, that's just video game logic, man. Holy bears. Whoa! Whoa, overheat, overheat. Good, good, good. Okay, so there's a guy inside there. Man, I would just ride all over the place in the town with this thing. I would like that, wouldn't you? What? Hello. That was so wise of you. Oh shit. Yeah, that's not nice. Can we safely continue now? Slow and unsteady. Jesus. Yeah. Oh no no. It's a scary one. It's one of those supers. Aren't I super? I think I'm a super one, aren't I? I don't think so. Awesome. Okay, I got rid of that guy. I think those were hard ones. That's what I think. Anybody here? Exit the power armor. Power armor, yes. The Tesla power armor. Oh no. Pick it up. No, let's do this with style. Okay, this is not the weapon I want to use, but Why not? They're all mixed with the wolves now. That was horrible. There's nothing I should throw away. It's all useful now. That's awesome. Oh no. Oh no. Please leave me alone. You know what I mean. I know. We must be. That must be it. Hello. Hey, what's that creepy, guys? I like you. You don't like me. Gonna kill your family. What? Yeah, this is bad. Oh no, no. This is very bad. These pipes look familiar somehow. Yay, Keegan. How are you doing? Just ignore the ghosts. It's fine. Keegan, oh my god. Jesus Christ. Holy. What the fuck just happened? I'm not sure exactly. I want to explore more. I don't get it. I'm confused. And here is nothing. Okay. Exactly what I was looking for. Is there any reason to this? I would imagine that there's like a cutscene that takes me somewhere when I reach the edge. I'm not supposed to jump off, right? Wait, yes I am. Yes, usually Glowward, you are. You're supposed to do exactly what you don't think you are. So this is the safe route, right? This is how superheroes are born. And we are nowhere. This is like the most unsafe thing I've done in this game. I swear. I have not done anything crazier than this. That is such a huge looking explosion. I can't believe it. If it even is an explosion. Fuck. I know Alma doesn't like that, so she's gonna like jump on my face. Actually, Alma does like us. That's the thing. That's exactly why she jumps on my face. She likes my face a lot. Hey, Keegan, you're not an apparition, right? You're not gonna disappear when I reach you. Oh, what a surprise. Find something that leads to still land. Oh my god. Whoa, like, that's so scary. It's like, everything's gone. That sucks. Okay, I'm gonna... I won't unlock complete epicenter, I'm just gonna cut to the next place. Hi. Objective added. Find the armor cam cargo tunnel. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Let's find that cargo tunnel thingy. This lighting is normal. I gotta force it. I've always liked lighting in games. That like catches my attention more than most of the graphical things. Well, it's hard not to, because lighting makes everything, basically. Lighting is what makes everything work, and what makes everything great. If you ever mapped in Source SDK, you notice that immediately that your map looks like 3 times better with lighting. Whoa. Okay, I'm not sure. Okay, let's do this. And like, about that lighting, if you're like, if you do a very good map in Source SDK and you don't use lighting, you're like putting your effort to waste. It doesn't look nearly as impressive as it should or could. So just here in the middle of a random Fear 2 let's play, just remember to use lighting in Source SDK. It is important though. Mapping lighting. Critical blabadabdo. Saving content, please don't turn off your computer. I won't, trust me. What? Replica Soldier is the ultimate warrior, incredibly fast, incomparably strong, impeccably trained and utterly devoid of conscience. No history, no hang-ups, and no purpose but to serve. Unquestioning loyalty and unshakable discipline at standard PMC prices. Variant 7 replica soldiers accept voice keyed verbal orders. Standard soldiers recognize all unique voices, but 24 or 32 voice extended capacity is available. And are pre-configured to obey telepathic orders so once the Harbinger Telesthetic Commander series becomes available. Release date pending. So there's nothing more. Okay. So that's fun. Oh no. Oh no. Who are you? What are these things? These aren't replica soldiers, right? They don't look like ones. What the fuck are these? This is like replica soldiers without their stuff on. Or like, are these like Armacom people? Yeah, I think these are like Armacom safety people with guardians or soldiers. Whatever. I don't know why Armacom has soldiers so much, but yeah, I'm fine with that. So now we've reached Armacom, the center of the entire place. Nope, not really. That's not... not yet, really. What is this? Nothing I should... wait, did you say something? Press start round. Awesome. Oh no, no, whoa, whoa, whoa. It doesn't look nice. This kind of spawn soldiers of scary stuff there. Oh, let's enjoy the view. Just enjoy the view, guys. I'll keep the killing going on. Hey, what's up? Something bad is gonna happen. I know it. We're in a moving vehicle. In fear. Oh shit. I knew it. I knew it. That's what you would do, you assholes. Oh. You know what? I'm gonna use my awesome gun now. Why aren't you like taking hits? Yeah. Oh my god, I have so much ammo for this gun. Screw everything else. This gun has died so easy from this weapon. Good to have hostile